map da. Beta you.
Glad to see you stopped keeping to yourself and are actually helping these.
Luietu faluine.
Understands you have other places you need. Not so.
Lebuloma. Zazuma halu.
Says you should take it easy. Pants would be the bare minimum. Nice topper. Shopkeeper claims you won't be able to find better goods anywhere else. Hopes your custom is worthwhile. Would be disappointing if you walked away empty-handed. A deal to be proud of. That ain't bad. Can't understand why you don't just give up on help. Says you'll get a special price and a wrap-up on the double. Suggests you take it easy. You won't worth thinking about. Happy the tree still looks so good, given...
Wait a little bit.
Says... Says there's an interesting place nearby that no one knows about, but doesn't really want to talk about it right now. Says you're okay by them. Says you should take it easy. Says there's an interesting place nearby that... Not sure if you're likable enough to be let in on it. Says you look trustworthy. Might as well tell you where it is. Sparkles about how brilliant it is to have someone like you. So, says you covered the important things already. That's the Myriad Tribes Fortress. Will they be friends or foe? You should head up there. That way you'll know. Up for grabs. Better beware, that's a mump up ahead. They were hit hard by evolution, the wonky ones especially, deformed and unfurred. Bullseye! Don't have it in you right now. You've had better days. What a waste. Better beware, that's a mump up ahead. They were hit hard by evolution, the wonky ones especially, deformed and unfurred. Charge 'em! You could put that to good use. What? time is lost on this place, but it evokes a tingling sensation. There's something special about it, drawing you closer. Let's see. As time passes, memories fade, and sometimes feelings change. It's not about who you were, it's about who you'll become. This story is far from over. Echoes of a long-lost past, like whispers in the wind. Here's someone who takes each day as it comes.
Jungle.
He wonders where you've been. He hopes you've been out at the... Learning to swim can be scary when you don't know what you're doing. But fortunately, he thinks you should really know how to swim by now. And he'll be honored. He says, that wasn't too bad, was it? He says, but you need practice, lots of practice. Judging by your Mooma's look, it seems you forgot something. You promised you'd train with her before the sun goes down. It's time to... She's not unhappy with your progress, but you still have a lot to prove. You should know, practice makes perfect. She'll see you at the village. She'll be waiting for you. There will be a surprise for you at the end, too. Here's another familiar face with lots on his mind. He was hoping you could help him pick up some scrap for a thingamajig he's working on. He thinks you're truly a kidling of your environment. You should look for things that are recyclable. It shouldn't take you too long. He wonders what usefulness you found. Sometimes he's an expert, but sometimes he can work wonders with almost anything and asks if you know how to
speak for pigs.
That's the spirit.
Speak for pigs.
He'd love to teach you to upside.
Yeah.
You did well, but he can't help but wonder why you decided to craft a weapon.
Did I can't cure?
He believes being considerate will help
you.
He's looking forward to seeing what you'll make next. It looks like she's starting to lose her patience. You know she doesn't like waiting for you. She wants to see you on the village square right away. She suggests... She wants you to grow up and start thinking for yourself. You really need to find yourself. She says it's not only about this moment. You've always followed your own path. They look determined. Better watch out. He asks you to stop right there and wonders where you think you're going. He's not scared of anything, least of all you. There's no way they'll let you pass. He wants to know who you think you are. You'll have to face pain at some point. He offers to help you get it over with. She asks if you're hurt. What happened? If confidence is silent and insecurity is loud, the most important thing is that you're okay. It's time to focus on your training now. Here's someone close to heart, doing what he does best. He asks if you could help him too before you leave for training.
Over, bug bug.
He'll leave the quick part to you.
Lemma.
He's. He's curious to see what... He's all for renewal and has... He says it's about time you learned how and offers to teach you, starting with the... You should. He's look.
Ganaruta.
Your Muma says it's about time you got here.
Ruhemuhtuno.
Says being on time would be better yet. She says she is eager to get started. You don't have much time left before the sun goes down.
Mm-hmm.
Your Mooma says you did well today. She's so proud of you. Thanks you for being such a good
Katja Topoluta.
Been working on a present for you. You should go see him and find out what it is. You've deserved it. Catchy.
Masamal.
Your Mooma says she's never seen an apparatus as green as this little thing. It's wonderful.
Asadurutu.
A piece of scraptronics like this has built-in old-world tech that makes it a potent communication device.
Kanamunta.
It's called an automaton, and it's hard.
Pendrinesenema.
You're lucky to have such a fine helper with you.
Pendnampusa.
Your Mooma says you look tired. No wonder. It's been a long... Says a good rest makes you ready for tomorrow. Rest, and you'll find strength for tomorrow. Nothing could stop Lupin Lupin from setting the world on fire. Your Mooma urges you to blaze a trail. A burnt kidling will learn to dread fire. That's just adding fuel to the flames. Give it a last burst and you'll make it. Your Mooma says this is... Whatever happens, you need to know she loves you. And every... Here it comes. The past coming to haunt the present. You must go through fire and water to make it out of here. Your Mooma says you can make it if you believe in it. Where she goes, you go. Blood is thicker than water. You're in deep surf. Don't make waves. The surf goes where it wants to go. It'll take you to the shore as long as you go with the flow. Death is not to be feared by one who has lived life with a pure heart. A part of her will live on in you. The creature is hungry for more. Nothing is going to stand in its way now. If a sacrifice is made for someone else, it's not lost, but passed on to the next. Life must go on. Real sacrifice comes from love and necessity when all other options are exhausted. The ultimate test of conscience is the willingness to give up anything to save what you truly care about. What you do for yourself dies with you. What you do for your kin remains and makes you immortal in their memory. As the moment fades and is lost, the only thing that remains is loneliness. It doesn't mean you'll forget your past. It simply means you need to move on.